Hi everyone, welcome back to my official channel. My name is Trần Văn Minh Chí. This is the My Group. Today, My Group will present to everyone about a very familiar topic that we have encountered a lot in life, which is body language. As you know, that body language is one of the forms that is very familiar to us. None of us can speak orally according to our body form. Today, my group will be saying everyone about body language so that we can grasp life skills in a person's daily life. Body language is a non-verbal part of communication that we use to reveal our true feelings and make our message more impactful. Communication is made up of more than words. Non-verbal cues like voice, gesture, and posture all play their part. You may have heard the statistic that only 7% of messages are conveyed through words, and the remaining 93% come from non-verbal communication. This is often cultured out of context and therefore is misleading. It's taken from the Mesrabian model of communication, where she says that body language body language is more important than tone of voice and vocal choice when it came to conveying to feeling. But Mesrabian makes it clear that her research only deals with communication involving emotion and attitude, so it doesn't apply in our case. However, it had to explain why it's so difficult to gauge sentiment when we can't see people on email apps or messing up. For example, it also back on the reason for the rise in emotion use even in business communication. In our life, you only speak with sensory body language so that our listener understand your voice when you communicate with others. A simple example of body language is a relaxed, a facial expression that turns into a genuine smile, a smile, and narrow eyes. Similarly, it could be a gist of your heart and of your head that so you are taking an upright posture to convey interest of hand and arm movement to show direction. You can also be careful to avoid defensive posture, crossing your arm or tapping your feet incessantly. Or you can also use body language in a positive way to ask change to your own verbal messages, both this and on screen. This is especially important when you meet people for the first time, speaking in public or participating in interview or negotiation. Never get lost in your human body language. They can understand this form of message when you went to the show Who Changed Season 4. You need to actually present in front of powerful bosses with your body language related to topics such as real estate, business, editing. You need to evaluate perfectly, respect your reputation before your boss to have your body language clear and healthy. The tip given that I have presented are many things that you should do well to interpret body language, but they will not apply to everyone. For example, people may have a different cultural background than you, and positive gesture in one country may be negative in another. So think about how you use your body language and avoid making assumptions. If you get mixed signal from someone, ask them what they are thinking. After all, interpreting body language should be a supplement to attentive talking and listening, not a substitute for it, but a replacement capable of understanding and interpreting language, another person's body, because it can help you absorb a spoken issue of feeling. Recently, my group Gay have presented on a topic of body language. I hope that you began solid knowledge when you went to communicate, interview at a meeting of an organization. And since then, body language is a foundation for a good future. My group presentation is here to end. Before saying goodbye, I will send the list of a song Vietnamese that I composed myself with a warm and burning melody on the occasion of this year's Mid-Autumn Festival, Jazz Holiday. Mid-Autumn Festival 2022 is a happy occasion for sure. You will be together with everyone. And this is also the time when the Mid-Autumn Festival held a grand event, an opportunity for us to go out together. September has come. I would like to wish everyone all an increasingly youthful and happy in Mid-Autumn Festival 2022 in final September. And now, let's play listen together in Vietnamese. Goodbye, dear ladies and for me. Người con gái bé xinh đạp xe trên phố đông, ta áo trắng bay bay, lòng vui như nở hoa. Em mỉm cười xinh tươi ở cùng trời 20, niềm vui tương lai đón chờ em. Lòng tha thiết yêu đời và yêu đất nước tôi, đôi trong ánh mắt em là muôn tia tham vọng. Vậy chạy tạo thế giới, bước trên miền đất mới, tự tin lên cô gái Việt Nam. Rồi mai đây lên tung bay cả thế giới trên xa xa, thì hãy luôn đi trong tim màu da tiếng nói như Việt Nam. Dành tình yêu tặng cho đời, dành tình yêu tặng cho người, và niềm tin trong em luôn được cháy. Nụ cười em luôn trên môi, cả thế giới sẽ nhận ra một Việt Nam luôn hân hoan, chẳng sân si sống qua thời gian. Hãy bay cao tận chân trời, hãy giang tay cho cuộc đời, và giờ đây tôi vui khi gặp em và xin chào em. And now this is the final source. Being still when the classroom ends. Người con gái bé xinh đạp xe trên phố đông, ta áo trắng bay bay, lòng vui như nở hoa. Em mỉm cười xinh tươi ở cùng trời 20, niềm vui tương lai đón chờ em. Lòng tha thiết yêu đời và yêu đất nước thôi, ngồi trong ánh mắt em ngàn muôn tia thăng vòng. Vẫy tay chào thế giới, bước trên biển đất mới, tự tin em cô gái Việt Nam. Rồi mai đây em tung bay, bay đến những chân trời xa, hay luôn đi trong tim mọc xa tiếng nói người Việt Nam. Dành tình yêu tặng cho đời, dành tình yêu tặng cho người, và niềm tin trong em luôn được cháy. Nụ cười em luôn trên môi, cả thế giới sẽ nhận ra một Việt Nam luôn ngân hoang, trời sẽ sống qua thời gian.
Hãy bay cao thân cho trời, hãy bàn tay sau cuộc đời. Và giờ đây tôi vui khi gặp em. Xin chào em. Rồi mai đây em tung bay, bay lên những chân trời xa. Vì hãy luôn đi trong tim, mọc ra tiếng nói người Việt Nam. Dành tình yêu tặng cho đời, dành tình yêu tặng cho người. Và nhìn tim trong em vùng được cháy. Nụ cười em luôn trên môi, cả thế giới đã nhận ra một Việt Nam luôn vinh quang, tràn sân sức sống qua thời gian. Hãy bay cao tận cho trời, hãy chan tay trao cuộc đời. Và giờ đây tôi vui khi gặp em. Xin chào em. Goodbye everyone. This presentation is end.